Former Boston Mayor Marty Walsh is reportedly leaving the White House for the NHL Players Union. Multiple reports today say that Walsh, who has served as the U.S. Labor Secretary under President Biden, will be the next executive director of the NHL Players Association. The league's executive board is expected to unanimously approve Walsh in the next few days.